Hi guys. Hi everyone. I just want to update you guys what happened and what's my learning for this week 6 of discipleship training school.
Nice.
So yeah, our topic for today is...
Wait for it. Here it comes. Almost there.
Video is about discipleship, and our speaker is Kuya Benny Roche. Roche, tama ba? So yeah, he's from Cebu, and he came here just to teach us about discipleship. One of my learnings to him is like, follow Jesus all the way through. So I wrote in my notebook, I will follow Jesus all the way through. It means to me that no matter what happened, I will follow Jesus, or no matter every problems or something like that. And yeah, and Kuya Benny said, my next learning is Kuya Benny once said that we can use our passion to champion young people. So I wrote in my notebook, from now on I will champion young people through my passion. So yeah, I have a lot of passion. I have four passions. Basketball, cycling, passion or hobby? Basketball, cycling, and football, then editing, video editing. So, yes. Third one is, if you started it, you finish it. So, really means to me that it's very simple. You started it, you finish it, of course. So yeah, lastly, remain faithful to the Lord. It means to me, especially now, was like I'm here taking BTS even if I don't have those a lot of money. So yeah, I'm still fundraising for my school fees. So just remain faithful to the Lord. He's my provider. Something like that. And yeah, and then one of my highlight this week is also the fun night. Such a very good experience for me because someone sponsored us. I don't know, but someone sponsored. We went to Santa Lucia, I think. We were just playing bowling. We did playing bowling, and then I did the great way. Did great well. Oh goodness, my English beginning.
Okay.
So yeah, and then the second is public worship and evangelism yesterday. Friday afternoon. We did an evangelism and public worship. Such a great experience again to do public worship outside in the Marikina City. And sports complex. Yeah, doon kami nag public worship and then evangelism. So yeah, that's it for this video. I just want to thank you guys for the support. Speaking of school fees. So yeah, I raised 13,190. Yeah, 13,190. And so last week, Saturday morning, I think someone gave me for 3,000 pesos for my school fees. Wow, thank you ate for supporting me for this journey. Oh my gosh, my English beginning.
Stop it. Get some help.
So yeah, thank you ate. Thank you also for those people who always praying for me, who still watching my videos, supporting me in this kind of journey. And yeah, keep praying for me and keep supporting me in this journey, this documentary of faith. Wow, amazing. And yeah, I'm still fundraising 21,810 pesos for my school fees. And if you have you have a heart to give, or you have this. I'm actually selling for honey and then shoes. So yeah, someone's buying my honey, raw honey, and then shoes. Actually, one of my classmates bought one pair of shoes to help me to raise my school fees. And yeah, that's it for today's video. So see you next week, guys. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for praying for me for this journey again. Again, I'm very grateful what you're doing to me. And I'm very grateful. This is such a privilege to share what's my learning for this week. Thank you, guys. Keep supporting me and keep praying for me. Bye-bye.